An absolute honour to have you here for us today. Can you start by telling us, for you, what makes Albert Einstein not just a remarkable figure in history, but also a remarkable man?
Well, the kind of bohemian nature of his life, his sensibility, his integrity, his willingness to bet everything on his principles, whether those are scientific or personal as it relates to his love life, his relationships, his position in the community, in the political climate. There's courage there that I think is sort of inspiring. One of the things that surprised the hell out of me and that I really wanted to depict was just the pressure that existed on Einstein. Because of his Judaism, because of the time in which he was developing his scientific ideas. There was this narrow-mindedness coming from even academic institutions, some of it based on his approach to life, some of it based on his religion. Then there was all the social upheaval in Germany, and he was threatened by that. Then he wanted to move to America, and there was a narrow kind of mindset there that almost kept him away from America. And all of these factors surprised me as a storyteller, and I wanted to share all of that because it happened then, it's happened before, it's probably happening now. Let's be aware and try to see if we can prevent that. That's the cautionary side of the story. I like to think of myself as an actor's director, and I thought this was a great opportunity. And once we decided not to try to do that thing where you get one person to sort of play the entire lifetime, but to divide it, then it became an additional challenge, which is to meld them into a cohesive performance. But both of these guys were so creative, so intelligent, and intelligence is not something you can fake on screen. You can fake a lot of things, but not IQ. So I had the advantage of a couple of very bright fellows tackling this role with such commitment that it was really a joy for me as a director to take them through the paces.
Title of the series is Genius. What does that word mean for you?
Well, it means a number of things. I mean, I think you have to have a kind of a courage to follow your instincts, and generally it's going to be a path that's less followed. And that does take courage often. Then, you have to turn out to be right. I've had a few paths that I followed, and I wasn't right. So the genius word doesn't apply. But with Einstein, it did.
Looking to the future, I believe there's already talk that we might be getting a second season of Genius. If we did, what are the specific things you'd be hoping to explore if you did get that chance?
Well, we do hope to, and we are discussing it, and I think we have to find the right figure. I think it's important that it be surprising. I think that our study of Albert Einstein is full of surprises, and I think if we're lucky enough to do another season with another genius, we want it to be as entertaining, to offer as many twists and turns as this 10 episodes about Albert Einstein does.